Mission is supported by the Star Ghana Foundation with thanks to Danida, UK Aid and the EU. The contractor who abandoned work on the Dormaa Central Municipal Education Office block has returned to site. Stanley Niblewe reports power has also been restored to the rented facility serving the Education Directorate. Well, this was after TV3 Mission aired challenges affecting the discharge of official duties by staff.
Regulators of education in Dormaa Central in the Bono region have heaved a sigh of relief as two major issues confronting them are being addressed. In March this year, when the mission team visited the Municipal Education Directorate, staff had reported to work but none of them was seen working. Our checks with authorities reveal that Power Distribution Services Limited, PDS, had cut power supply to the directorate because they were indebted to the tune of 14,000. As a result, staff did not work for 5 days.
When teachers bring letters we need to act on, we need typing, printing, we cannot do it. Even the assembly needs some records from us now, but it's on their computer. We cannot retrieve it until we get the power. So it's actually a big killing. The earlier it's restored, the better for us.
The apartment accommodating staff of the Municipal Education Office was rented more than 3 decades ago after the initial story building had deteriorated beyond habitation. The Ghana Education Trust Fund, Get Fund, in partnership with the Dormaa Central Municipal Assembly, intervened to construct a new office, but the project stalled 8 years after commencement. 4 months on, the mission team decided to follow up on the project. And there was good news. Power had been restored to the Municipal Education Directorate. The mission team's further checks revealed the Municipal Assembly stepped in to defray part of the bill after the mission report. Now, staff are diligently discharging their official duties. The contractor has also returned to site to continue construction work on the district education office.
Per our records, the Assembly had paid enough money to the contractor. So if you go there to measure the kind of work done, it does not measure up to the payment that we have made. So we made it clear to the contractor that not until they return, we're looking forward that within the shortest possible time, they should be able to at least finish the project so that we can also hand it over to the Ghana Education Service.
The project is steadily progressing. Tiles and plastering works are advanced, while sealing and fixing of doors are yet to be done. Municipal Chief Executive for Dormaa Central, Dressa Watara, said the contractor would be requested to do a significant amount of work before any certificate raised for payment will be endorsed.